My name is Cindy Marie Perez. I'm 13 years old. I'm a student at Sleepy Hollow Middle School. I came from the Dominican Republic, but I was born in the USA and I'm learning English. We use the pencil when we're gonna copy the class. This is a notebook. This is a board. The teacher used the board when she gonna copy the class. This is a eraser. We use the eraser when we gonna cut the paper. This is a desk. I sit there in the class.